excited, ready for everything. I still thought this would be bigger.
I didn't even search this.
People stricken by Grammy envy, we've taken the Juno Awards and added 3 inches to it.
I would take a seat, but I wouldn't dare sit on a swollen member, okay?
Oh, this cowboy thing is irritating.
Ontario by loving parents, but times were tough for the family.
No lunch at school, kind of grouping food and rations, you know.
Her professional career started at the tender age of 8, performing in local bars.
I grew up in smoky bars and bar fights, lugging around a guitar that was bigger than I was.
Her first big break was on the Tommy Hunter TV show. By her early 20s, she was performing at the Deerhurst Resort in Ontario. By 1993, Shania had a recording contract with Mercury Records in Nashville. With it, the release of her first album. And the Shania effect had begun to take hold.
When I first came out with What Made You Say That, that's where it all began. It was open midriff. I didn't even know then that I was one of the first to do it. I didn't realize.
Her debut album and her image attracted Nashville's attention. This led to her breakthrough follow-up album, The Woman in Me, with the hit single, Any Man of Mine.
Any Man of Mine was absolutely a turning point in my career, there's no doubt about it.
She was fresh, she was different, she was unlike anybody else out there.
In 1997, Shania made music history with the release of Come On Over, which proved to be a crossover sensation. It became the most successful album ever by a female artist, also the biggest selling country album of all time.
Shania Twain raised the profile of country music.
Shania solidified her success in 2002 with the release of the album Up. She embarked on a massive tour of North America and Europe, 113 dates. It became one of the biggest grossing concert tours of 2004. After stepping away from the spotlight for a couple of years, Shania is back. She's ready to make music again. Written an autobiography due out in May, and she even has her own TV show on the Oprah Winfrey Network.
You are why I wanted to do this, and just getting to give you a video message. I'm really excited about it, and I'm really excited for you, so congratulations!
Congratulations, Shania. Well done.
There's no denying that the little girl from Timmins, Ontario has impacted popular music. Shania has earned her place in the Canadian Music Hall of Fame.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to welcome the newest member of the Canadian Music Hall of Fame, Shania Twain.